By the way, there isn't a choral director in the world who wouldn't rather be in this place right now. Time for pictures. Thanks, everybody. Merry Christmas.